what were you wearing is truly a question that you always hear. Whenever you hear of a story where a rape or sexual violence has occurred, that's the first thing that's asked. Now, the exhibition today shows us that not only does it occur across color lines, it occurs in any given situation, whether you're professional or whether you're, you know, on the street. It's all ages, whether you're 2 months old, whether, you know, so it can occur at any time and with anybody. But the question of what were you wearing, it doesn't make sense suddenly if you have a 2 month old, if you have a 12 year old, if you have somebody at the prom or at the matric farewell, if you have somebody in a working situation, then it suddenly doesn't make sense anymore. So why do we still ask that question?